You all done?
Leaving already, are you?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right. There's a good girl.
Hungry, are you?
To next.
No. I heard they escaped their masters in the Imperial Capital.
This whole place is...
Damn it. We'll be needing more wood. But if I step away to fetch any, this lot will be down around our ears.
Ah, you there. Perfect timing. I couldn't persuade you to fetch me some timber, could I?
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. You'll be helping me and the hideaway both. Takes a lot of work to keep this place standing. More than we can manage, if I'm honest.
It certainly looks like you've got your hands full.
You can say that again. The Fallen knew their craft, make no mistake, but not even their handiwork lasts forever. That's why the walls need shoring up. Can't have the vegetable patch crushed before our first harvest now, can we?
No, I suppose not. All right, where can I find this wood?
Ask over at the White Ants. They'll point you in the right direction. Thanks again. I really appreciate the help.
Until you've had your medicine.
These apples are all foul.
Would you rather you went without?
Excuse me. The man working over by the garden sent me to fetch some wood.
Ah, that'll be Geoffrey, Master Carpenter. Luck would have it, we've just finished cutting the timber he's after. You take as much as you need from the stack.
Thank you.
No, not at all. We appreciate the assistance.
Better get this to Geoffrey, was it?
Do you think we should go and help?
It sounds like
Bob Don't has think been. I haven't noticed.
Oh, you're back. Hope fetching that wood wasn't too much trouble.
Will this be enough?
This will do nicely, thank you. With a bit of luck, the walls won't be falling in on us just yet.
That sounds ominous.
Oh, it's not as bad as all that. And it's a damn sight better than the alternative. We're safe, we're warm, and we're hidden. What more could we ask for? Now stop fretting and take this. You've earned it. Welcome to the fold.
There's no need to...
That's not a matter of need, my friend. You're one of us now.
These apples are all foul.
Would you rather you went without?
A new face, and, dare I hope, a willing pair of hands. The fat chocobo is a demanding mistress, and we are too few to keep her on her feet. Might I persuade you to deliver a meal or two to souls in need of sustenance? For your trouble, I can offer you the contents of my strongbox and my enduring gratitude.
I don't see why not.
Marvelous. And who exactly do I have the honor of addressing?
Clive.
Delighted to make your acquaintance, Clive. I'm Kenneth, and mine are the weary shoulders upon which the weight of this fine establishment rests. Now, I have three hungry customers awaiting their victuals. Take these if you would, and be careful. They're hot.
How has it been? Your food.
I was hoping it might be. Well, doesn't this look fine? Thank you, lad. You're new, aren't you? Kenneth's running you ragged already, I expect, the old rascal.
Well, he did say he'd give me something for my trouble.
And so he should. We're not slaves anymore. Well met, lad, and keep up the good work.
I hope you do not think me lazy for waiting to be served like a lord. Only my former master did not use me kindly, you see. He left me half lame, truth be told. But Sid took me in nonetheless. Well, the hideaway is the home I never knew, and a mighty fine one at that.
Ironblood were quick to sound the retreat once Titan turned up.
Follow with that icon of theirs, didn't they?
And soil.
Your food.
Just a moment. I need to finish this. I won't be a burden. I'm of no use to anyone as I am, but maybe if I can master this.
All right, but see that you eat it before it gets cold.
Of course. Thank you.
The That's the last one. I'd better let Kenneth know.
All done, I presume?
Splendid.
There were bearers. All three of them. Not slaves waiting upon their master's pleasure, but men waiting to be fed like equals.
Indeed. Equality is the very cornerstone upon which our little community is founded. Beyond these walls, we are scorned as slaves. Speaking only when spoken to, eating only what scraps our masters deign to give us. The first hot meal here is the first many will have known. In the hideaway, we are free. Truly free to speak as we please, when we please, and to eat what and when we desire. More than reason enough to trust in Cid's vision, wouldn't you say? Now, I promised you something for your trouble, did I not? The contents of my strongbox are yours to do with as you will. Thank you, Clive. Do come and visit me again, won't you?
Do you think we should go and help?
Quick. So, what'll it be? It'll last you a good while. And?
There's a good girl.
bastard blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you we're outlaws. Well, you want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital. Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor? Get off.
The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. But a place like this still exists is a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
You'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut. We still have a way to go. This way, your lordship. Good Grieger's name, is he doing this far south?
looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said that the deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs and big parts aren't much better.
And you only think to mention this now.
Get him! Over here. Sick of Torgal! Get him! Get him, boy! Over here. Get him! There, boy! Sick of Torgal!
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here. Kindly.
The ruins. They're everywhere, aren't they?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
Wyvern.
I can see that. Doesn't happen to be a friend of yours, does he?
private. I can see.
Wyvern.
I can see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does it?
Well done, Toggle.
Get him! Sick of Toggle!
Thank you.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. We won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy? One of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal.
Well, they look not too happy. And for once, it's not my fault.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't.
Good boy. Yeah.
Sword sharp.
You'd better hope so.
This should take too long.
So much for your shortcuts.
Still short, just not quite as quick. You'll be a downside quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly. Over
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
Still short, just not quite as quick. but it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
Get him, boy! Keep your distance, boy.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcuts.
What? Still short, just not quite as quick. It'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
Someone's got the open. Where he stops. No one knows. I doubt he'll do that again.
Not if we kill him first.
Where he stops, no one knows.
Get him!
I doubt he'll do that again.
What if we kill him first?
Let them get away.
come, Torgal.
Someone's got the op. Where he stops, no one knows.
Over here.
I doubt he'll do that, yeah?
Not if we kill him first.
them all you've got for. Get him, boy!
Stand back!
Dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Cid. You say you want to help Dominants and Bearers. Well, what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominants and Bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms.
Thank you.
Clive.
What exactly do you plan on doing when you find this dominant for fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is. See that river? We follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right. Sick of Toggle! Keep your distance, boy.
You know what to do, boy. There, boy. Sick of Toggle. Don't let them get away. You know what to do, boy.
Quiet.
Citadel scout?
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with then. They're not giant lizards.
For a lady of the wind!
Sick of Toggle.
Get him!
gold.
You know what? Don't let them get away.
Get him.
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosaria. And one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies. And even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. And there in Lost Wing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed.